and the run that they had for 4 years is going to break up. And, you know, they put something together that was really special. You know, and the time that they had together was for the fans in Miami. But they just got to appreciate that time. And LeBron has the right as a player, like any other player, to do what he wants and what's best for him. And other free agents do it too. So I don't hold anything against him.
But it's nice to be here.